Good morning and welcome to the classical coffee concert for the Faversham Assembly Rooms today. My name's Sondrine Jones and I'll be performing on the flute today for you with the amazing Melanie Jones on the piano. I'm very lucky to have played at Faversham a few times in recent years, and this is the first time that I won't be able to be with everybody in person in the beautiful assembly rooms due to the current circumstances that we find ourselves in. But Melanie and I are so grateful to the Faversham Assembly Rooms for continuing their concert series during lockdown, and we're really thrilled to be able to share our programme with you today. Melanie and I work in the same school together in London, and we've really had to grapple over the last few months with music lessons over Zoom and trying to work out how to do that in meaningful and interesting ways. It seems to us, I think, that music and the arts at this time are more important than ever to keep us all connected and just to give us a little bit of calm. So I really hope that today, whether you tune in for 5 minutes or the whole recital, that you you get a little bit of peace and quiet and time to yourself. Our programme today is predominantly flute and piano works. The first piece in our programme is C.P. Bach's Hamburger Sonata. The Hamburger Sonata is a lovely piece. It's in the sort of Galant style, so it sort of breaks with that sort of more grand Baroque style of writing and is much more light in terms of its accompaniment and sort of frilly and decorative with its sort of lovely flute melody line. So it's quite a light piece, it's quite charming. I hope you enjoy that one. Following that, I'll be playing the Appassionata Sonata in F sharp minor by Karg Ellert. He was a German composer, much famed for his organ and harmonium writing, actually. But he decided to write this lovely one movement or sort of one piece sonata, the Appassionata Sonata for solo flute. It's really quite virtuosic and difficult to play, but I've tried my best. Following that, Melanie is going to play some lovely Argentinian dances by Ginastera. And the first one, which is about a herdsman, sounds pretty odd. And the reason it sounds so odd is because the left hand is only playing black notes on the piano, the right hand is playing white notes. But what basically happens there is that we get two modes merging together, so we have a sort of bitonal sound world, which is pretty cool. Then following that, the second dance is the Dance of the Maiden, and that's a bit more gentle dance in 6-8, and it's sort of in a three-part structure, so hopefully you might hear the melody that you hear at the beginning returning towards the end, but then we also get a bit of a startling ending with a bit of atonal chord at the very end. Following on from Melanie's performance of the Argentinian dances, we will be playing Barber's Canzona. It's like an elegy for flute and piano. This is one of my absolute favourite pieces. I absolutely adore it. And I weirdly first played the melody when I was at university. Somebody was playing the Barber Piano Concerto, and it features as part of the thematic material in the second movement of that. But he actually wrote this piece of flute and piano first, and it's just beautiful, so I really hope you enjoy that. Then a slightly larger work, a very famous piece, the Poulenc Flute Sonata. Poulenc, big fan of his, he really loved wind instruments, more than string instruments, so, you know, he's fab. And he decided that he'd write a sonata for the flute, the oboe, the clarinet, and the bassoon, and he managed three of those, but sadly he died of a heart attack before he wrote the one for bassoon. But that's a fantastic piece, a really famous one of the flute repertoire, which I hope you enjoy. And then to close the recital today, we have And Everything Is Still by the British tenor saxophonist and composer Andy Scott. It's inspired by a poem by the amazing Lem Sisay, and it's just really quite hypnotic and always relaxes me and puts me in a good mood. Thank you again for tuning in for our recital this morning. I really hope you enjoy it, and all the best to you. We hope to see you soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.